Hey guys, it is me, and today we are going to be making a DIY Christmas countdown. As you can see, it is Christmas time. Okay guys, I'm so excited. It is December 1st, and now we will be starting our Vlogmas. So excited. Yeah, so I got a bunch of stuff planned this month, but I just wanted to let you know I will only be vlogging Tuesdays, Saturdays, and Sundays, and Fridays. So I'm not going to be doing Monday, Wednesday, or Thursday. So yeah, I'm actually not completely sure on Tuesdays yet. So, but let's just see where we go. Now, I did not change into my Christmas sweater. So for this, you'll need a poster board. As you can see, it does not need to be this big. That is just the only size they had. It was the cheapest, so I was like, oh, I can use it for school or something. And then you need these like Dixie cups. I just took a few out to show you how big they have to be. To be like, see that. You need some tissue paper. I just got the cheapest. It was the dollar at the dollar store. I got all the stuff at the dollar store. This is just tape I've had. This I've had since the last year for Christmas presents. I think I did get this actually at Walmart though. Last year, I'm not completely sure on that, but yes. Okay. Then you need glue or something. This is a mega glue stick to like hold on your cups to your things. So I was just like, of course that'd work. And then I just got these candles, but we have to cut them down so they will fit in the cup. But it's just something so. So here's how they go. You put tissue paper over top of this cup, and then on that day you poke a hole in it, and then you get a candle. And then on the these only came in a pack of 20, so for the last few days we will be getting cute little messages, like are they inspiring or Christmas Santa sayings. So let's get started. Okay. So I have all this stuff. I'm just going to let my poster board like this for now. And BT Dubs, we are going to try to make this into like a Christmas tree. So you need about, I think, 25 cups out. 25. I mean, I know this is more than 25, but then you take your thing and see 25. Let's do 5 down here. 1, 2, 3. I'm trying to make them closer together. 3 and 5. So we're gonna scoot them all over. And actually, they're going to be going like this. So I'll flip them all up because we got to put the stuff inside of them. In the back, we will have to cut. But it is okay. So, 5 and 4. Yes, now we need to get 4. 1. So 1, 2, oh yes, I'd go over here. Duh. 1, 2, 3, 4. This one over and that one over. 4. We do have enough, but we're going to have to space them out, and I will be back when they are all spaced out. Okay, guys, so I have cut all the rims off of the cups, but I just wanted to show you. Like, but you don't want to cut this part out in the bottom. You just want to cut around the rim of the bottom. And it's okay if you have, like, these things I have a whole pile on my lap, so. Then you just want to try and get them as low as you can go without, like, cutting too deep. I mean, you still want some of it on, but not too much.
You can always trim it off if you need to.
Even more. So I'll just push it all down my lap. Because we have to do this because I did forget a step. We forgot to wrap the board. So I'm going to set all of these aside. We're going to wrap this whole entire board. Alright. Let's go. So this is going to be hard. Especially since the ends are not even. That's why I prefer to have wrapping paper, but you know. But you know what? I'm going to. Like a present, except you don't have to do the second side.
So I'm gonna just cut all this paper.
Paper's dead though. Just give me one little. Cut. And there we go. There we go, guys. Let's just cut a piece of paper. What do you mean? So, there's the back of the room. Seems okay. So, first thing is like, this is all how fun of it. So, just wind it out. So, alright then. Where do I put my tape? Right here. So, this is where you take, of course, wrapping paper from. So, you're going to just take it like this. Now you might not need the whole board, so then after we decide on what size, I mean, you could do this beforehand and just like find out what everything is, but if you don't really do that, then just use my method. So, since I double-sided the tape, then we're gonna take a little piece, obviously. Please go and go with that. Now we're going to do the side. So, we're going to fold this in, this edge corner in. We're going to tape it. So, tape it. And roll it. BTW guys, you know what's on tonight? Frosty the Snowman. I don't know about you guys, but since I'm from Pennsylvania, I just love everything Christmas. I mean, I don't really think that's a Pennsylvania thing, but I still just love this holiday. I seriously love this holiday. So, that's why they invented Vlogmas. Pull this out a little more. I'll be back when the board is wrapped. Okay, guys, so I am back, and I have this all wrapped. Okay, so let me see. First it goes as these rolls. So I'm going to try to keep it over to this side. I bet there's still all of this. All of the book. But you know me, trying to be complicated. So we're going to go two, and then two, and then two. Alrighty, that's Docious Mocious. Comment down below if you know what show that is from. So we've got one. I think I'm supposed to have six at the bottom. Six or seven. Two, three, four. That ain't right. Give me one moment, please. So hey guys, I am back, and we have our whole board.
covered and all cups sorted out. So now it is time to take tissue paper and our beads and your scissors. You have to put your candle in this. Oh my gosh, I look like a bad person, but oh well. Cut your candles. Have you cut your a piece of cake and you cut a candle or something? I don't know. So, let me see. Which one of these have to be? Well, actually, no. We wouldn't have to cut our candles. I'll be right back when we find this out. So, guys, now that I am back, this is what one of these cups will look like, and then you just write the number one. Let me go grab a Sharpie. See, and there's number one, which will be today. So, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, so then what we do, we're gonna take some of this glue, and then I'm gonna put it right here. If the glue's not gonna work, I'm not 100% sure that the glue is actually going to work, but since it just did. Wow! That is cool. Alright, now I'll be back when the rest of these are done until we get done in the candles, and then we'll be making the sayings. So, hey guys, I am back. Let me fix the camera. Okay, so I have them all done except for five, because those are the five I'm going to put inspirational quotes in, so you just write something like, you are enough. Then you want to roll it. You just roll it just like that. And you fold it just like that. You just throw it in there. And I will now show you how to wrap one of these cups. So first you need to take tissue paper. I'll show you about how big. In just a second, but it's this big. It doesn't need to be like neatly cut or anything. Then you just take it, wrap it like that. And you take it from the bottom. It's okay if they aren't the neatest. I mean, none of these are the neatest. Then you want to have this tape ready. And you just tape it. But this isn't the only piece of tape you need to use. You can use about two, one or two for it. So, just grab one more piece. And you take this. And then you bend it. Boom, and then there you go. Now that is 21, so then you just take your shirt and you write 21 on it. Bam! And then you take your glue stick, put a blob of glue down, put that up, and turn it on your fin, set it in the direction, push down. And that is how you do it. And I will be back when we are done with this thing. So, hey guys, I am back, and here we go! Here's the finished product! Wow! Now, see, it is a Christmas tree, and my paper came undone, so I have to tape it, or re-glue it, or do something to it. But yeah, guys, this is super cool, and I hope you guys really enjoyed this and this tutorial on how to make it. Please stay subscribed if you want to learn, if you want to see the rest of Vlogmas. So, because like I said, I'll be vlogging Friday, Saturday, Sundays, and I haven't decided Tuesday yet. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video. Merry Christmas!